Hello, Matt here. I wanted to show off the bird activity in our yard, so I set up the camera in front of the feeder, and then this happened. Thankfully, the storm didn't last long, and the birds resumed activity. These are chickadees. There are two species of chickadee at the feeder today. Black-capped chickadee. And mountain chickadee. A pygmy nuthatch joins the flock. Eventually, the feeder becomes overrun with house finches. They are startled, and everyone flies off. The cycle begins again. Chickadees are the first to return to the feeder. This is because they are the most subordinate species in the flock. Their job is to signal to more dominant species that it is safe to forage. Again, the house finches take over. But they fly off as I come outside.
Where'd all my birds go?
I'm here because chickadees are bold enough to land on a human hand. I want to see if I can hold one. Success! Not all birds will come to the feeder. Some, like these common redpoll, prefer to forage from the ground. As the day comes to a close, activity at the feeder wanes. But the birds will be back again tomorrow.